Juventus 3-2 Olympiacos, Pogba saves hosts blushes. The Bianconeri surrendered a one-goal lead to go one behind against the Greek side. But an own goal and a strike from the French midfielder saw them rescue the points. Juventus came from behind to beat Olympiacos 3-2 and breathe life into their Champions League campaign. The defending Serie A champions were knocked out of the competition in the group stages last term, and a repeat looked on the cards just after the hour mark on Tuesday. Juve, who had already lost two of three Group A matches, trailed 2-1 when Delvin Endinga headed Giannis Manuta's cross in to silence the home fans. Alberto Bodia had earlier leveled for the Greek Giants, cancelling out Andrea Pirlo's free kick in his 100th appearance in Europe's premier club competition. But Juve produced a spirited comeback as Roberto's unfortunate 65th-minute own goal was followed by Paul Pogba's winner a minute later. Arturo Vidal's failure to score a late penalty meant Massimiliano Allegri's side remained third in the group, behind Olympiacos by virtue of the Greek side's two goals at Juventus Stadium, while both sit 3 points adrift of leaders Atletico Madrid, who won 2-0 at Malmo. Juve were brighter in the opening stages, but were limited to efforts from distance. Claudio Marchisio with the best opportunity as his fizzing strike was smartly palmed over by Roberto.